The murders of Shanann Watts and her two girls continues to make national headlines.
And as the world waits for new information and Chris Watts' next court date, the many questions that still surround this case are taking on a whole new life on Facebook.
Denver 7's Jennifer Kowaleski is in the studio with that tonight, Jen.
Yeah, Shannon and Ann, while no new reliable information has been released in weeks, thousands of strangers are now playing detective, watching and analyzing the very public life Shanann leaves behind on Facebook. Did it not get...
Birthday,
Mommy's favorite.
From the outside looking in, Shanann Watts painted a portrait of the perfect family.
Nice.
With a constant Facebook feed, homemade videos, photos, showing what seemed like a doting father.
We have two kids, we live in Colorado, and he's the best thing that has ever happened to me.
And loving husband.
Like a daddy.
But that picture-perfect image was shattered when police arrested Christopher Watts for killing his own family, an unborn baby, then hiding their bodies at this Weld County oil and gas site. As the world anxiously waits for any new details in the case, people have become obsessed with the life Shanann meticulously documented on Facebook. All of these groups are now dedicated to the murders, a new way for amateur private eyes to sleuth that didn't exist during Lacey Peterson's murder in 2002, a case so many say is eerily similar to this one. This group has more than 30,000 members, another nearly 14,000. Strangers from all over the world trying to understand how a family who seemed this perfect could end this tragically. Now, we all know someone's image on Facebook isn't always real life. Shanann and Ann, Chris Watts is due back in court on November 19th, where we should learn more about what happened behind closed doors.
All right, Jen, thank you.
Thank you, Jen.
And you can find our continued coverage on the Watts case right now on the free Denver 7 app, including the bizarre interview from a man claiming to be Chris Watts' lover.